Majaz just like this, the majaz that people like you mu'mineen have attended today. These majalis, Imam Zain al-Abideen will remind the people of his father's death, and through weeping and through supplication he would remind them of the reason that his father died. So the Imam would hold majalis and remind the people. The Imam was once walking, he saw a butcher. This butcher was getting ready to kill a sheep. He tells this butcher, "Have you given the sheep water before you kill it?" So the butcher looks at the Imam and he's surprised. He tells the Imam, "Oh, son of Rasulullah, we don't kill any animal. Us butchers don't kill any animal until we give it some water." So the Imam looks at the butcher and he starts tearing up and crying. He tells him, "Did you know that my father, Imam Hussain alayhi salam, was slaughtered along with his companions whilst thirsty for 3 days. So the Imam would weep and cry day and night. One day Abu Hamza Thumali comes to the Imam and he tells the Imam, "Isn't it time for your weeping to stop and your misery to stop?" The Imam tells him, "Abu Hamza, Prophet Yaqub had 12 sons, yet he only lost one son. And what happened to him? He started crying and crying until he lost his eyesight. Abu Hamza, you are blaming me for crying when I saw my father, my cousins, and my brothers all killed and slaughtered on Karbala, in Karbala." So Abu Hamza tells the Imam, "Ibn Rasulullah, death is an ordinary thing for you. And martyrdom is an honor from Allah." Imam says, "Yes, that is true. But Abu Hamza, have your ears heard or your eyes seen that a woman from the progeny of Rasulullah being taken captive? Abu Hamza, every time I look at my aunt Zainab, I through the streets of Kufa while being captive." This is how our Imam used to remind the people and uphold his message, just like the Imams that came after him. We ask Allah to always uphold this message and remember Imam Hussain so that we don't stray from the right path. وصلى الله على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين.